shit, shit, shit. Ooh. Not including the tutorial one. Hey. Hello?
Yeah.
Are you being the boss yet?
Nope.
Bro, let me hurry up. This is not that hard. I'm just following with you.
It is pretty fucking hard.
Dude, I mean, it seems but hard. Like, it
only hits you twice and you're fucking dead.
Yeah, it does seem very hard at first, but once you get his armor down, you'll be good.
It's the fucking turns around and does that bullshit. He keeps fucking hitting me. Spin attack. Sometimes he gives me when he does those.
Yeah, just he back up.
Goes
back
forward up and throws both of them at the same time.
What the hell?
I don't want to hit three of them fast.
How do you do that?
God damn it. I was so close last time too. So far we're so low.
Hmm.
How many times did you die fighting that boss?
I had it stuck for a full day, and then after that, I just got the thing down.
Happened again. It's fucking ridiculous, dude. If that's the case, what's the point of even having it online?
Really? Might as well just get your internet fixed before then.
Parents ain't gonna fix that shit.
Damn. Does it work fine when you're in the living room?
Yeah, but I'm not about to fucking just play on the PS4 downstairs all the time.
Yeah.
I mean, I can just to play with you, yeah, every now and then, sure. But that fucking sucks though.
Damn, it is so hard to level. It's the only problem, it takes so long.
Come on, I hella dodge that shit.
There's so many things to level.
So after it starts jumping around and punching you and shit, what else does it do?
Bro, you almost got it. The health down, right?
When he starts punching around, does like stuff like that? Does he doing like something else, or he just keeps doing that till it's over? But he has like two attack patterns. Like he starts using the chains, fought with the chains, and then he throws them at you, and then he jumps around.
Yeah, once he jumps around, just hit his foe head.
Yeah. Yeah, but I'm saying, is there like another mode, another fucking, you know, thingy that he does after that?
Once he gets rid of his balls and chains, it's pretty much a wrap.
Oh, okay, cool. Can you play with random people online?
Yeah.
That's cool. Have you done it?
Yeah.
That's what's up.
This nigga really running after me, but he ain't going nowhere. Show you this clip.
For sure.
I wonder if he'll kill me if I take a clip. But you know what? I know what to do. I'll just pause the game.